this feeling inside me, this emptiness, anxiety, nihilism, and everything in between has been festering inside me, calling me, itching inside me. Only time knows what it feels. At some point in my life, I thought this was going to end itself. But I know I have to end it myself.
The pursuit of eternal happiness and fulfillment is a naive sentiment to have, a dangerous one. To banish the specters of despair, depression, and anxiety is a wish the desperate yearns for. Wishful thinking. Be a fool diving into this rabbit hole. But I do not wish to pass on knowing I never tried to find peace. Peace is abstract. Forgiveness is peace. Tranquility is war. Ignorance is bliss. Nothingness is gain. This burden, this darkness has been lifted. And I feel free. And nothing can ever go wrong.